Hey. Wow. Oh, I can feel the harmony building within me. But I'm still not quite there. I'm sure this seems excessive, but it's just, it's the creative process. Do you know how I wrote Do the Wiggle? I stumbled into the studio 2 hours late. I hadn't slept in 5 days, and I was holding a banjo for some reason. I couldn't remember my own name, much less what I was gonna sing. So in my haze, I just made it up on the spot. 2 weeks later, I had a platinum record, and apparently, I'd invented banjo pop. Needless to say, it's been a hard act to follow. Darling, are you ready to help me top the charts? Triphany told me about a bug snack in the desert that only appears during the full moon. A creature in tune with the cosmos.
Like a campfire.
Nothing like getting
like a campfire.
On, Charwy. Just follow Papa's pointer. Or don't. That's fine too. We're off to a bit of a slow start. It went so easy with Sprout, I just don't know what's going wrong now.
Maybe
Sprout can help.
Alrighty. Now just use Sprout to lead Charwy back to my barn.
I'm
Charwee's a good boy, yes he is.
Well, it's a start. But I'm a long ways off from teaching them to spell out "We love you, Papa." Why, I have to cover myself in sauce every morning just to get them to pay attention to me. But that's just the way it goes. You pour every little bit of love you got into somebody and you just hope they notice.